elected ministers, you guys also have families. You guys know about it. All the arrogance about everything that's given to my dad was all fake. I've gone to the court. I've told them. I was been forced by Jason Naveed to sign on those papers. I didn't know what it was. I was unmatured. I was not even 18. It's been 10 years since this facts happened. They only told me that they will get back my parents together. And they just asked me to sign on the papers. I didn't know what it was, nothing. And then later when I figured it out, I went to the court, I told nothing such happened. It was all a fake complaint. I was been forced to sign on those papers. My dad can never do such a thing. I love my dad. He's never been like this. He's an amazing person. Please stop making such false accusations about my dad.